are the thrill seekers.
Do you think I'll get hurt today?
Could.
That's such a crazy thing to say and then go down the ramp. Well, hey, everybody, welcome to Man Made. I'm with Ryer Cameron, comedian, skateboarder, owner of hats, lover of pugs. This is my show where my friends teach me how to do manly things. This episode is Kevin Willard.
What's up, guys?
Why do you skateboard?
I just got obsessed with it when I was, like, probably 9 years old.
Well, that's a good age.
And then, I don't know, I just got addicted to it for some reason.
Think I could do this?
Yeah, it seems like you've definitely skateboarded before.
A little bit.
Yeah.
I've given it a round. I've given it a... I unicycled growing up. Are skateboarders really healthy?
Now more so than ever, but it used to be like just like everyone.
Scum of the earth.
Yeah, just all drug addicts and alcoholics.
So what's the most basic trick? Or what should we start
with? You could probably, I bet we could probably start on the top of the hump.
Okay.
And you could probably go down there and then maybe even start from up here and go over the hump.
Oh. I think I can't, I think it is just a fear thing. Ooh, okay, well. Okay, yeah, like, I don't know.
Yeah, lean forward a little.
Okay. Well, you think I could figure this whole thing out in about an hour?
You could be in the Olympics probably this summer.
Okay, we're gonna try to just...
Well,
just kind of murdering on the rails.
Whoa, could have done that all day.
I didn't think it was gonna be going 100 miles per hour. So cool. What? Should we go get water? You think I could play with this cone?
Yeah, that'd be sick. I'll grab the water.
I'll go with you. You know, it's hard to make friends in this world. Sometimes you just gotta grab them. Yeah, I would say my work ethic maybe isn't the best. Have you ever gotten any girls with skateboarding?
No.
It's like clapping.
Well,
hey, I'm all right. One, two. But I'm not doing the grinding motion. Ooh, that was close.
You're getting there.
You honestly do, don't take this the wrong way, but you look like you could be like a trans. Like you, no, I don't mean that. I mean, if you, we did, you know, see, you look beautiful. Oh my God, charge to the camera. That's, you look like a woman. Kind of like a, okay. Well, what do you think the important characteristics of being a man?
Truly it's just up for anybody to define who they are as a person, like an individual.
Yeah. Are you kind of an ally, you would say? Is that a weird... I don't think I'm an ally. Do you think if I stand like this, do you think I look like I can do it? Yeah, but why aren't you gay?
I don't know. I feel like I'm like probably 15, 16% gay. Like, I believe when they say everybody's at least a little bit gay, like everybody's some percentage gay, for sure. Like, we're just 100% straight.
I don't think that's true, though. Are there certain things you shouldn't do at a skate park? Like certain things that are...
Yeah, there's like etiquette in a skate park.
Etiquette?
Like,
standing in the middle of the...
Yeah, like that's one thing. One thing I don't like is when you stand in the center of the park.
You think I could grind the rail now?
You probably could if you stuck at it for like 6 months. You'd probably be grinding the rail, yeah.
But what about like 11 or 12 more minutes?
Whoa!
Do you ever, when you were a kid, did you put things in your ears?
I don't think so.
Well, this has been Man-Made with my guest, Kevin. Kevin, thank you so much for coming today.
Yeah, thanks for asking me to do it.
It's so much fun. Did you learn anything?
I learned that you're actually pretty talented. That was good.
Yeah, you know, I've got my... I think I literally did no tricks. So it's crazy you said that.
You did a pop-up, a tic-tac.
Tic-tac.
And a front-side carve.
Front-side carve is the one I would do.
Yeah.
I did a front-side carve. Where can people find you?
On MySpace, K. Dane Willard.
I should stop asking people that, because everybody, is MySpace a real thing?
Yeah, my MySpace is K Dane Willard, and YouTube and all that.
You use MySpace?